And new at this hour, the Daviess County Fiscal Court announced a $1 million grant will go towards building new homes in the county. Officials came to an agreement with the Kentucky Department of Local Government to approve a community development block grant. The money will go towards Habitat for Humanity's neighborhood development project located off of Kentucky Highway 144 near the Consumer Mall. The organization plans to build 10 new homes for low to moderate income households.